Man.
All right, so I manually latched the sear with my finger. I have two live shells in. I'm gonna shoot the gun twice and then we'll break it apart. We'll see if it ejects. Just shooting into the woods. Okay, so both ejectors worked. We're wide open. Close the gun. And usually this is where I get the tension and it's working. And it just worked. So I have no clue, but what usually happens is whenever I take it off right here, this sear is not latched and it comes springing off of the receiver.